I was doing crappy.
And I promised you British tanks. Let's use the OPA gun. Here we go. British song. Get ready for OP-ness. Now, last video, I did some research today afterwards, and I found out the only way to proceed past tier 1 is to spend real money or wait. And I'm lagging, of course. Anyways, and none of those things I really want to do. But all right. I forget what I was talking about. God damn it. Lag. That's better. Somewhat. Let's go my sneaky hidey hole, which is up here. I think they may have nerfed it. Somebody's using the 234. He's against me.
We need artillery support.
Come on.
Roger that. Artillery, fire.
Dead. See how awesome this thing is? Come on. Come closer. What the fuck was that? Oh shit, okay. I'll take it. Use my crusader. Never used it yet. Anyways, you see what I mean. It's close up, it's a one shot kill. Which, when it was just the British out, was everything except this tank. Now, I did read something on it, and they increased the tier rating. Which makes more sense, so then it wouldn't just instant kill everything in its path. Now this lag is really doing a number on me.
On target.
The gun's reloaded.
Yes, a hit. On target.
Throw rate of fire on them on her. Oh, okay, there's a tank behind them. This lag is killing me.
The target hasn't been hit. On target.
Ready to fire.
Oh, the Zoot 37 killed me.
That's my favorite AA gun.
Hopefully the lag lets up a little bit. Okay, stop it. Let's see.
We have taken the initiative.
Something.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
Tilt's lag, though, is ridiculous. Glorious Tetri Arc. And also, they added new vehicles that I want to test drive and give you my opinion. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Let's use AP. This is the T-44-122. Now, when Christmas comes, I'll be buying this in the next tank I'm going to show you afterwards. Look at this. So beautiful. Okay. Let's effective. Let's move on to next target. Okay, let's go to standard machine gun, 7.62 DP. Let's see if I can do anything. The big old lassie up there. Nope. See how quick this thing is. She is pretty quick. Right now I'm doing 43 kilometers an hour. Missed. This lag, I don't know what's going on. If it's my internet, probably is my internet. Or if it's the fact that I'm streaming live and this is going on. Let's wiggle my way. Okay. Overall, it's very maneuverable. Well, this is a T-44. Oh god, yeah, that's beautiful. I have a feeling this is going to be the... Well, it's not going to be the next T-34-100, because T-34-100 reloads like a quick motherfucker, which is amazing. I'm not going to lie, I love it. Next target. Look at that. Beautiful. I looked at the stats of this gun earlier today, and it's the exact same thing as the IS-2, just on a medium tank, which I think on a medium tank, it's amazing. But honestly, I would increase the crew reload speed on this, because where it is a medium tank, there's not a lot of room for error. After I kill the Yag Tiger, let's go try to see if we can damage a mouse. Okay. If I can pen a mouse on the side, then I'm gonna buy this. Does have some neat... Yeah, that cockpit there, the driver's hatch, is... looks like a big vulnerable point. Right now I'm doing a solid 39 up this small hill. Right now, look, moving target. Let's see how the accuracy is affected on this. Well, it shouldn't be, because it's pretty much arcade mode. That goes clean through the engine block to the back of the damn tank. Nice. So the gun on medium tanks at low ass tiers is expected. I do love this though. Actually, I never did take a look on the inside. Oh, that's a hole. Let's take a look at the inside and we'll see what good and bad are here. Okay, you got ammo with the charges right next to the driver, which is under everybody. That is a problem. Looks like the fuel tanks pretty much covering the engine, Radiators. I don't know if that's radiator or something. I don't fucking know. Yeah, that's, not su- actually, I'm kind of surprised. Usually the Russians store everything in the turret and under it, but that's almost like what the Leopard has right there. With the, let's see. Oh! I can pen a mouse. Usually when I'm this close, I'd shoot in the turret. What? I can't pen the side of the turret. But I can pen side here. What I would want to do is hit that turret ring right there. Prevent it from targeting me. See if it's capable. It bounces and hits the ammo rack. Alright, so it is capable of penning it on the side. Now what about the back of the turret? Because we all know how slow the mouse is. You can usually hear it before you even encounter the goddamn thing. Come on. Okay. And... wow, that ballistic effect. Obviously, it wouldn't be able to pin the front of this thing, because one, it's only a small 122. Let's return to the hangar. And try this. That is 6,900 gold. That's okay for the price. It is tier 4, which is the same as T-34-100, which my personal opinion is my favorite. Now, here's something I am very interested in. Let's see what kind of shells. Okay. The Germans have a captured Churchill. If you didn't know this already, it looks interesting. It's just a Churchill with the Panzer Division symbol on the side. It's gray, which is like German standard factory camo. It's nice. Wow, the reload time. Okay. This is, I think it's a 75mm, not sure. Okay, this shoots fast. I love it. Okay, yeah, yes sir. I always like going in first person to see what it's like, and this is... looks like I got a big ass chainsaw beside my face. Okay, where's the Panther? Low as balls. Well, it is Churchill. That's expected. Oh, no, it's not Panther. It's a T-44. Shame the both. The, oh wow, the barrel is. Well, that's grass. Very shiny. Got the rifle barrel. Okay, okay. Let's get in the view. Of course, it could pin the side of a turret. I mean, the Russian turret of anything. Okay. How about the side right here? Okay, that's it in there. Wow, this gun's not accurate at all. Jesus, okay, it's high rate of fire, not accurate. Okay. Okay, let's... right there, let's see. That's... game two. Okay, I can pan at this range, the ring. Horizontal to drive. Let's hit the ammo. Wow, you can really see that Viernoff left there. That's... this gun is not accurate at all. Yeah, wow, okay. Hit the top of the turret and I'm aiming in the middle. Okay, that hit where I wanted to. Yeah, this gun. Terrible accuracy. There we go. Hit all the charges. Okay. The biggest challenge is that up there. The American alligator. I test drove my Yag Tiger. I could kill it from spawn. It was pretty amazing. So this is the biggest test. If I can pen this point blank with this, then it's worthy. I would say it's worthy of purchase. So if this can pen that, then it can pen anything. If that makes sense. Yeah, this tank's gun, though. So inaccurate. Is that T-34? Oh, there he is. Let's see if I can hit him. Hit his track. Wow. Wow, overshot him. Okay. That skipped across. This tank's gun. Killed the tranny. It's not really hitting where I want it to. So that hit the turret and I'm aiming center. Wow. That went straight down to the ground. Jesus. Wow.
Not armor piercing.
Yeah, this gun is just not meant for this range. Like, I get it's a snub nose, but this is the worst I've ever seen. What? Higher, maybe. That shot over the tank. Jesus Christ. There's a hit, and I needed. Yeah, this is a close quarters tank. For sure. This is just. God damn, the accuracy is horrid. If I can't hit that T-34 when I stand still, either I fucking suck at aiming. This is just not an accurate gun. Which, seeing the shell drop pretty much to the front of my tank, is that I would say that is what it's not accurate. Alright, let's take a look on the inside. If I can. There we go. Look at this. Okay. That's a big ass fuel tank. Oh, that's the engine. Okay, it's got two engines. Or is that just one engine with two fuel tanks? I don't know. Fuel tanks on top. We got the ammo behind the gunner. Well, the machine gunner. Actually, they're pretty spread out there. The commander, I think, is on the left. We got the gunner, loader. Or is that the radio operator beside the driver? I don't know. It's one of the two. Okay, we're here. Let's see if this thing can penetrate this. So far, nowhere's to be found. Hey. Ricochet. Side of this is usually the weakest point. I can pen it there. Wow, but only there. If I can hit him in the ass, So I can go through that one through. Okay, typical. Any tank gets destroyed in the ass. Let's keep shooting it there. Alright, that's his fuel tanks. Now this side. Wow, that went through on that side. That's pretty good. Now these tanks here, the T-95, is really easy to flank. Because one, it's slow as balls. Now, if I shoot that, that does work. That just goes right through. Okay, if you're encountering this head on, you're gonna be fucked. Yeah, you're fucked if you fight this head on. In any tank, I'd say. Unless it's got FNHE. Can I aim down there? Huh, nothing. Let's see. Wow, okay. Right here. Yeah, this... No luck there. Yeah, you're fucked if you fight this head on. But on the sides and rear, you can do everything. Can you pin the side skirt at that angle? Okay. Let's try right there. No, okay. Let's kill this thing. Get back to the main battle. Okay, that's a hit. Alright, I can pin the ass, no problem. Let him on fire. Let him on fire. Shoot it at an angle. There we go, I'm killing people now. Cannon breach. Look at that. And the test drive. So those are the two new tanks that I want. Alright. Let's get back to battle. Okay, let's do this with the cutest little tank the Germans have. Look at it. It's my favorite. It's a tier 1. Actually, we're in Berlin. Tier 1 fighting tier 5, 4s, and 3s. I had to look at my fingers. That's bad. This is going to be exciting. Panzer, is it 2 or 3? Panzer 2H or 3H is paper-thin tank that has really good speed. Ah, it's Panzer 2. But it's got a Rheinmetall Borsig cannon, and it's got 150 pen at 10 meters. With this tank, you're going to get 10 meters, no problem. Especially for ambushing. Alright.
Attention to the map.
Settle down about the map.
We need artillery support.
Let's get going.
Attention to the map.
Let's get an ambush position. Okay, we got the OP T10 MR. Let's do a drift. U-turn. Okay, okay. Alright, let's get into cover. Oh god, lag. Goddamn lag. This is what kills me. Every time. Okay, there we go. Lag's not too bad now. It's running smoothly. Now, it makes me angry when people team kill me because they call me a noob because I'm using a tier 1 in a tier 5 battle. That just makes it more fun, honestly. This is what I like to do. It's a premium, so I gain a lot of money or EXP. for doing so. Okay, lag off. It's this little agent in my computer named Ping, and he's not happy with me. Okay. Oh, that's a wall. Now with this, the problem is you do have to get really fucking close to them. Unless they're in a scout tank as well.
Attack the B point.
Which then makes everything better. Okie dokie.
The gun crew is ready.
Stuart, artillery right there. And I'm gonna make a rush behind the Reichstar. Hopefully I don't run into anything mean on the way. If I could sneak my way all over to this Reichstag, I'd be pretty fucking happy. Because that way, any enemies that try to get behind it, I can flank and shoot them in the butt. Pew pew. And get them mad that they got killed by Tier 1. Or unless there's a tank on the way here, like always, and he nails me. Because a machine gun can kill it. Okay, that's a blown up Tiger. Why is this lagging? Stop it. Okay, stop. Okay, there we go. There's the smooth. Sneaky my way. Oh, that was a stupid angle. Eat that, Tier 5 butt. Oh crap. He was turning to say hello. I don't appreciate that.
Roger that. Fire.
He's dead. Don't notice me. He didn't notice me.
Yes,
he. See, that's what this tank is amazing at. Hit and run. Being a nuisance and trolling. See, he doesn't even know I'm here.
On target.
He. Run away. He knows I'm there. And he's gonna spawn and be all angry and stuff. He... As you can see, his 50 cal just messed up the guys in my turret. Which was very mean. Cannon is damaged and my turret ring is okay. jet. Oh yeah, Horton 229. Yay.
Keep it up and victory will be ours.
It's pretty much the biggest goal. Worse than, I'd say, AA guns, which... Well, speaking of AA... It's an M19. Come on. Come on. Hello. Oh crap. I could have shot him. I had to look the other way. Yay. Two. And let's do the Russians. Now that the British are in, they have made it so you can make this. Okay, the PT-76 was originally supposed to float, so it hasn't been activated till now, and it's hilarious as fuck, because it's the only floating tank in the game. That's why I camoed it like this, because it's going in the water. It's just insignias. And it works pretty good in the winter time, so snow maps, A+. No. Let's see what I want to get the fin stabilized heat shells for this, so I can do damage instead of bouncing off everything I shoot. Let's activate this. Pew. Just waiting. Because nobody wants to play the high tiers. There. Yeah, but seriously, this T-44-122, I want it. And the BM-824, I want that. I'll be playing that in high tiers fight if we can get that. Yeah, it's gonna be hilarious if I can do that. Okay, stop taking forever. I get it, you don't like playing tier 5s. Come on. No, I hate this waiting. No, but it's hilarious. These flaps open up and it turns into jet propelled or whatever propeller. It's a hole. You don't see no propeller. I wish. That'd be pretty cool. Is this game even gonna start? Whoa. Whoa, okay. Trippy. That might be what's causing me to lag, actually. If I can bring it up to here and minimize that. That behind this could possibly be making me lag, which I doubt it, because it's an Asian ping issue, which that damn ping living inside my computer causing me to lag. Okay, let's get rid of the tier 5s then. IS-2, 1944, And a T-44. Alright. Do battle. Look at that. Because nobody likes to play tier 5s. Oh, I get the swim. Look at all that water. I'm going to go to that island. That is my goal. That island right there at C9 is my damn goal. It's exciting. I get the swim. Way to the water. Way to the water. To the island. Of all that is to come. Look at that beautiful island. I will claim that for me. Alright, time to see if I can swim and shoot.
Attention to the map!
To glory! Oh yeah, I can shoot. Camo's pretty damn effective. Slow as fuck. Whole 8 kilometers an hour. I think I need that new engine.
Attention to the designated grid square.
Settle down over there. I'm loving this. If I get enough friends playing this game, we all get to get in this tank and be like a navy. Oh my god, this is beautiful. I love this tank. Just because of this, even though it is pretty much stock for me. I love this damn tank. The water's too rough. Whoops. Okay, this is...
Attention to the map!
Rotates, it's not too hard to shoot. This is the best thing ever. So goddamn slow. These waves. Okay, waves. That's a problem. Those waves are just not having it. Land a hope.
Allied forces have captured a zone. The enemy is winning. We must counterattack.
Problem, I can't back up. Hope these waves will turn me.
We haven't nailed it.
Come on. Stay away from rocks.
We need to put more pressure on the enemy. They're winning.
It serves him right. On target. Got him. Lead! The gun's been loaded!
Come on, these waves.
It serves him right.
Something fast, the enemy will win.
It serves him right.
That was fantastic, even though the water's fucking hell. Oh, I enjoyed that so fucking much. Probably way too much. Oh my. Okay, what do I have researching on this? I can't upgrade the water propulsion. God, I'll just do the engine when I get there. It's my goal. Engine. Let's keep on the time. Go, come on. I want to be a dick again. Okay, let's gunner. We need driver. Ah, I can't increase that. Okay. This. Loader. No. Gunner. Ah, okay, that works. Advance to the Rhine. To the Rhine. I like this map. It's pretty much full destructible environment. It's a little different than other maps. But it's good. It's all good. I can't swim in this though, so it's kind of disappointing. So let's use the Uber T-34-100. Spawn here so I can get there quick. Get A, call artillery there so they can't get to A. Be fantastic. Okay. Actually, what I'm gonna do is get to a position where I can sneakily attack them.
Roger that! Artillery! Fire!
Guts to be careful. Can hurt everything, but everything can hurt me. That's not the best.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
The enemy is preparing for artillery barrage. Repeat, the enemy is preparing for artillery barrage.
Focus.
Allied forces have captured a zone. Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Just like that. Like that, Tiger. Let's get into a position where... Oh yeah, it's high explosive that does that.
It serves him right.
Oh shit.
We have taken the initiative.
Eat that cracker. Here King Breach is damaged. Oh crap. He had a friend. Now. Let's one up him. And use the naval cannon!
Need cover!
Beat the 105 centimeter. For 130 millimeters of love. Okay, slow as balls, but we'll get there eventually. It's a lot of loving.
Need backup!
A little more effort and victory will be ours.
The target has been destroyed.
Oh God. It wouldn't let me back up. It was lagging. Yeah, I can shoot him with an AA gun. Haha, I'm gonna kill you, you're on fire. Alright. Of course, alright. Let's be a plane. Actually, let's be... T-40... Might as well, I love this tank. Oh, spawn campers. Gotta love it so much. So much bullshit. All in one match. What did I do? I did gunner. Bam, bam. field repair. Yes. Bam. Bam. One more time. Berlin, there's no water. Oh, wait, yeah, there is, but that's over there. I can swim. I can swim in the middle. Oh my god. Brilliant. I'm gonna swim right there. Cover that. Oh my god, it's so amazing. I can do it. But I can't reverse. Okay, never mind. Let's do this. Let's do this tactic that I did. It's strategically sniping. From the safety of my spawn. That's the reason why I made the front of this dark brown and green. Not like the others, so I can do this. Sneakily sneak my way over to this. Stop lagging. Okay, and binoculars. Our friends. Cover everybody's butt. Oh, they got him. Waiting to see.
Attention to the map.
There was an enemy over there. I saw movement. Show it. Move out of the way.
Attention to the map.
Serves him right.
Let's go up a little bit right about there. Saw another tank.
It seems we missed.
That's a Yeet Tiger. Oh, look. More coming in my view range.
Thanks. On target.
Destroyed his gun.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
To aim, and I can't see. Oh, leopard, look at that. The funny thing is, this tank's a tier 3, and it's the best tier goddamn 3 tank in the game. He moved that ass. Okay, there goes that wall. I guess there's a guy sniping at our guys. Oh, that's that fucking jet fighter. Horton 229. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to shoot him. The fuck, are we on Team with America? We are, okay, good. Should be able to handle art, it's not gonna even handle it. Don't think he knows. Okay. Yay, Tiger. I see you. Oh, there's your booty. There's your beautiful booty.
The target hasn't taken any damage.
Bounced. Jet flying around. Crap. he's gonna get me. I know.
Cover me.
Ready to fire.
It serves him right.
Oh shit. Repair. I got bombed. They found me. It's not hard considering it was a giant ass box. Time to be a plane and bomb things. I'm gonna die because I got jets. Shit, I probably shouldn't spawn. Ah, too late. I'm gonna die.
The enemy has taken the initiative.
I'm gonna die. Let's bomb them. Too fast. Hey, I got two tanks. Would you look at that? Speed bombing run worked. Let's do another pass. I got two bombs left. Oh crap. I got a guy on my tail. Fuck off. I'm gonna shoot you down, asshole. This building up, shooting it down. Dun.
The gun's reloaded.
Come on, guys. I took out everybody on B, and
enemy forces have captured a zone.
It's friendly. Dun. Turn. Let's go, people.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Too dumb as fuck, aren't you? I knew Banzai! Need a kid to kamikaze! War Thunder!
We suffered a defeat! Get back to base!
Oh, this bad guy. Crap. Okay. Let's play as American. This is the tank I'm going for. It's a sneaky looking light tank. Look at that. That's so futuristic and cool looking. It's fancy. Alright. Let's get to boot. All us Americans. Advance to the Rhine. This map again. Fuck! Making a mess. Making a goddamn mess. M22. Let's do the Chaffee. Actually, M22 is my fastest. We'll use that. Go to A. Call artillery right there. Boom.
Confirming fire.
We fighting the British. Shit, we're fighting the British. Actually, this shouldn't be too bad. And unless they all got premium and all have. Glorious of having a black tank.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
Oh shit.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
But stop lagging me.
Yes, a hit.
Hehe. Now you can't turn.
The enemy tank has been destroyed!
The gun's been loaded!
The light forces have captured a zone!
The enemy has been destroyed!
Eat shit and choke.
It serves him right.
Notice!
Next target!
Cover me! Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Requesting for artillery fire!
Roger that. Fire!
Wait a minute. No, they got me. Time to drop in as my American bomber. With my big ass bomb. I got a 2,000 pound bomb. Only one, that's all I need. 2,000 pounds of love. It's a shame friendlies couldn't keep them that big. Okay,
Let's open the cockpit. Woo! It's so windy!
Close it. Changed it from an American plane to a Canadian plane. Let's go. 2,000 pounds of love. Sad, really. Wow, how many guys we have alive? Another useless.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
See, it's amazing when the Asian guy in my computer ping is nice.
Attention to the map.
When he's not high and shit, he doesn't make me lag. Okay. This dude obviously needs help. Actually, I'm gonna save my bomb for a group. Yeah, we'll do Yui. Once I drop this bomb, there should be more maneuverable. All the love in the world. Two kills. That's the only bomb I had.
Attack the A point.
Start doing strafing runs before we head back. Might as well run out of my cannons too before I head back to base.
If we don't do something fast, the enemy will
win. Oh shit.
Attention to the map.
It's a destroyed plane or plane tank. So is that? Damn, this map's confusing as air. I think I skimmed a rooftop and destroyed a few walls. That's... Oh, an enemy plane!
Enemy forces have captured a zone. Attack the A point.
Oh, he crashed. Funny.
Enemy is winning!
We
must counterattack!
Attack the A point! Oh shit, that's AA. Oh, damn. Good shot. Use my
Allied forces have captured a zone.
We suffered a defeat.
I really don't understand that. How the fuck we could lose a bunch of tards. Bunch of tards.
Yay.
Glorious British. Let's go back to the British. Use the overpowered anti-everything car. That's why that wasn't doing very much. What's this? Armor-piercing incendiary. That's what I need. Because if I'm going to hit them, it's gonna hurt. Cancel. Start again. Love it. Okay, okay. God damn it. Oh, there we go. Oh, finally. Assault in Berlin. All right, time to... Oh, wait, no, cancel. Okie-dokie, where are we? No, we don't want that. That's armor-piercing incendiary. So I hit their fuel tanks, they'll catch on fire. Like a big fireball. Fuck, okay. I had to customize my own camo, because the new African maps, your tank is pretty much green. So I decided to make my own. Oh, I love this tank, so speedy.
Speedy.
We need artillery support!
Roger that! Artillery, fire!
It serves him right!
Eight machine guns. Are we fighting British? We're against British. British versus British.
On target.
Oh no! You got me! Time to use the Tetriarch. Okay, okay. kidding me.
Yes, a hit. The enemy tank has been destroyed.
No, their anti-aircraft got me. So OP. Against the Crusader, not so much. Can't do it. Yeah. I didn't think they could call artillery in our spawn. Some debris.
Ready up!
Oh. Thought that was a tank. God damn. That building's gone.
Attention to the map.
Explode. Settle down with that fire. There's nothing over there you can't see. Why don't you focus on the air, huh? Like that aircraft above us. What was that that shot us? Right there.
The enemy is preparing for artillery barrage.
Like that.
The enemy is preparing for artillery barrage.
If we don't do something fast, the enemy will win.
Bounce to slut. Whoa, okay. That hurt. Can't spawn. Shit. Let's try swimming again. Go. I can in this, but it would be hard because there's ice. Good thing it also covers as ice camo, not just water camo. Good thing I can make stuff. Let's do it. I need so much for this tank. I need to. Okay. Glorious custom snow camo. And water camo. Okay, I'm going tunnel vision. Eyes going blurry. There we go. I think that looks okay for... snow camo. turn. Oh god, a leopard. I'm gonna die. Machine guns. Covered by rocks. They were okay for an ambush. Just a matter of will my camo work? Oh, I see him. Right there. See if my camo works. Here's the moment of truth. What kind of tank is that? Oh god damn.
It serves him right. It seems we missed.
It worked until I shot.
We're on fire.
Well, I'm screwed. Heat machine gun, damn it. I'd say that camo worked until I shot and they spotted my ass. Snow camo 1. Don't know how it works in the water though. I haven't really gotten that far. I should wear my commissar hat. The spawn camping. See, I think they really should make it so the enemy can't go in your spawn. Should be out of bounds. Spawn camping's ridiculous. That again. Actually, let's see if I can use my, because I really want to grind my S3 and my SU-122-54. Glorious water snow camo. Look at that. Actually, that's hilarious. Stalingrad. Oh yeah, there is water, but I never figured out how to get to it. So. And this just, I am intrigued with swimming. Oh my god, I might be able to. We'll find out. Okay. Okay. Is it still a cliff? I think it's still a cliff. Make all my vehicles with this. Wait, what? Oh, I wish I had money to spend so I could get past tier 1 for... and British tanks. Only go to tier 1 for now, they say. Unless you spend real money, and then you can actually get past tier 1. That's just annoying.
Attention to the map!
My goal is to be sneaky sneaky. What's that? It's a leopard.
Got him!
The gun's been loaded!
He seriously does not see me.
Load it!
Okay, this. No, he found me. See, Fen Heat. God damn it. The only way to get the Fen Heat with that tank is if I actually grind with it. But it's so bad. I just have it for the glory of, oh my god, no, okay. For the glory of swimming, because I want to swim, and I want to kill things from the water. We're burning each other. Oh. Never mind. I'm the only one burning.
The driver has been wounded!
My gun. Okay, let's just get out. Yay. Door artillery. I just want a nice map. Jungle says water. Yes. If I spawn on that side, I can be sneaky. Ho 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 ho. I'll be sneaky, motherfucker. Gonna go. Get to about there. Oh god. Okay. This is going to be glorious. I'm going to go with the boats. Oh my god, I'm good. When they actually add Navy into this game, I'm going to attack boats with my tank. Because, fuck logic. I'm not going to win. You can't sink, Mary. I'm unsinkable. Ha ha. So slow. So fucking slow. Wonder if I can drive on top of that ship. Actually, I'm gonna go on those rocks. You dick. Drowns. Lol. You can't drown me. I'm undrownable.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
Attention to the designated grid zone. Attention to the map. Affirmative.
Bravo. If we don't do something fast, the enemy will win.
Attention to the map.
Stop. Let's get this gun. Stop it. Goddamn waves. It's gonna be tricky.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Oh no. No. Damn it. That's so hilarious. I love that tank. That's the only reason why I'm keeping the damn thing.
I agree.
Don't know what the hell he's saying, but okay.
Captured a zone.
That's a jet. Let's shoot at the jet, and I'm gonna die by the jet. Holy God, he's fast. I can barely see him. Oh God, he's fast. He's gonna get me. I hear more jets. Here he comes. I hit him. dick. Just come in my base, swoop down, I'll fuck you up. You gonna take on a swoop? You gonna go back down? You gonna come around? Huh? You gonna...
Enemy forces have captured the zone.
Let's not give away my position.
We need to put more pressure on the enemy. They're winning.
I hit him.
Head back to base.
I hit him in the wing. It's damn jets. Damn jets. Oh my, this tank's hilarious. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed today's